Try not to veer away from the crosshairs marking the beacon.
Roger! Is that the one?
Good job, boy.
Where's Sylvice?
Don't worry, she's just fine.
Good.
Let me go and pick you up.
It will require 3 minutes to stow away in the hangar and to pressurize. Please wait.
You know, thank you for everything. Because you are with me, I survived.
I feel the same. Thank you for helping me out. Is that the right usage of words to show human gratitude?
Sort of, yes. Well, what are you going to do now?
What?
After you reach Mars. You have an important mission, don't you? If it's okay with you, I mean, after you finish your mission.
Jehuti's duty on Mars is to penetrate the military fortress Alman and to destroy the fortress from the inside by self-destructing Jehuti.
Jehuti will self-destruct?
By deliberately overactivating the generator, Jehuti will generate a maximum of 22.3 gigatons. That is equal to the power of 15 positron bombs.
Wait a minute! You mean you'll deliberately explode this frame? What about you?
All my functions aboard Jehuti will cease.
So it's a suicide mission? I thought it was you who told me not to waste my life!
Pressurization is complete. Opening the hatch. Thank you.
Ada!
This is what I live for. This is the purpose of living. For those who have no life.